Hello and welcome to another video. If you're looking for All Things Forza, then this is the place. In today's video, we have a 2018 Porsche 911 GT2 RS going against the 2015 Ferrari F12TDF. Before we get into the drag race and the sprint race, let's take a quick look at the specs for both cars. First up, it is the Porsche 911 GT2 RS. It belongs to the S1 class at level 888. It has a 3.8-liter twin-turbo flat-six that produces 691 horsepower. It is rear-wheel drive, and in the game, it comes under the Track Toy's car type. Next is the Ferrari F12TDF. This car also belongs to the S1 class at level 884. It has a 6.3-liter V12 which produces 769 horsepower. It is also rear-wheel drive, and the car type is a Super GT. Now it's time for the drag race. The Ferrari is being driven by my friend Gotshot91 on PC. Right, we're gonna use the horn and we're gonna go on 3. Here we go. The Ferrari is quicker off the line. Now we're going equally as fast. And the Ferrari is now pulling away. And the Ferrari takes the victory. It beats the Porsche by a huge gap. Now it is time for a sprint race. We have set a waypoint to the same spot, which is 8.3 kilometers away, and here we go. This time the Porsche is the quicker one off the line. We started off on a bit of a climb. There is gonna be traffic in this race. So, need to brake onto the highway now. Is the Ferrari going to catch up? I think it is catching up. The Ferrari has a greater top speed as we saw in the drag race. Oh, he's so close. He's gonna take me here, but we gotta get off the highway. He didn't brake in time. I didn't either. He's off the track and I'm still on the track. He says he messed it up. If he hadn't, he would have been in the first place. Still 3 kilometers left to go. He is far in the back because of the mistake. I think he's done something again. Probably messed up again. The Ferrari still has a chance to keep up. Two kilometers to go now. The Ferrari is close. Oh, I got wheel spinning. Need to be careful. In the city now, the city of Guanajuato. The Ferrari is right there on the map. The finish line less than a kilometer away. Must follow the driving line according to the rules of the race. And the Porsche is about to win. And across the line. Well, in the sprint race, the Porsche has won. But as we saw on the highway, the Ferrari is much faster. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed watching it, then click on the like button. Subscribe for more daily Forza Horizon 5 videos. And a huge shout out to my friend Godshot91 for doing this race with me. I'll see you in the next video. I hope you're doing well.